My dog won't stop barking.
Okay. There's a lot of dogs bark, and I've found that we'll say stop barking, but again, there's no alternative. So what I do is, have you ever heard your dog do a little low growl or a little low bark or a little low, you'll do a little talk? And I want you to kind of recall that sound in your head right now as I'm talking. Can you hear it? See how easy it is? So I want you to recall that sound and when your dog was doing it. And then I want you when you're taking a shower, I want you to pretend your dog makes that sound when there's a truck going by or a friend coming over. Instead of the barking, recall that sound they make. Now, animals are spherical hearers. So that means that they can hear on both sides of my house and the front and backyard. So when I learned that, I started expanding my ability to listen. So when my dog would start barking, I would get quiet instead of competing with them. I'd listen, start listening, and then pretty soon they'll shut up and start to move in with you as a group. You're the alpha dog now. And they'll hear what you're hearing. So then you tell them, I love it when you stand and listen. You have better ears than I do. You can hear everything. Put your emotions to it and add that vision, or recall is more powerful. Recall when they just stood and listened, and then a little low growl or a little low bark, and just keep reinforcing, this is what I want, this is what I want. Now, I've told my animals when it's appropriate to bark is if somebody's trying to climb in a window, and I give them a vision of someone trying to climb in my window and my dog barking up a storm. You can recall the sound of them barking immediately, and that's all you have to do. Recall them barking, put that vision of somebody climbing in the window together as one unit. The other time it's appropriate is if they smell smoke and you're sleeping or there's fire, bark your full head off. See the fire or smell the smoke. You can smell the smoke. You could recall the smell of smoke. We have all that in our minds already. Put the barking and that behavior as one unit. That's how we get them to understand what we really want them to do.